Goldfreddy! Goldfreddy! Oh, I'm glad I found you.
What the hell do you want, you purple annoyance?
He stole something!
So?
He stole something! From you!
Son of a bitch! Alright, now I actually care. Here, give me a physical description under Crook, and I'll write it down in this notepad I randomly pulled out from nowhere.
Okay, that's a good idea. I got three descriptions. First, he had real big, fake, bushy eyebrows and wore a monocle with no lens in it.
Alright, let me just write it down. There and... What the hell? When did you...
What?
Nothing. Come on, give me more info than that. If we take our sweet-ass time, he's going to escape with my shit.
That's understandable. Second, he wore a rainbow-colored afro and a I Ship Golden Freddy X Bonnie shirt.
Shit, these things that you're listing are all things I really... hate?
What? Do I got something on my face?
No, continue.
Okie dokie, finally. He was dressed like a clown with really big red shoes and wore a fluffy pink boa. Aren't you going to write that down?
Just checking something. Gah! What the fuck? That's it. Just what did this guy steal from me?
A kiss.
Gah! God damn it! That was living hell. That's the last time I lose a bet with Freddy. I am not reading fucked up FNAF fandoms ever again. I need oil root beer. Lots and lots of oil root beer.